Now look, Islam doesn't mean that we should be gullible. We're not gullible people. Jalilog. We're not gullible people, right? But it means is that, for example, if I'm doing business with somebody, we will do everything transparent, do everything clear cut. You know, like some people, they get into business and they say, we'll manage it. No, not manage it. Fix it. Write things down. Quran talks about that. When two people are doing a business, write things down. Be clear, be transparent, so you know who's taking what. And this happens in family businesses. We'll just say, no, we're brothers, we'll work it out. We'll work it out, we're brothers. Asi paise nigal nahi karne. We don't talk about money amongst family. That's nonsense. Why? Because when something hits the fan, you're going to say, I want my 20 grand share. Abari Malik again. Father gave it to me, not you. So then it becomes messy after a while when you're too entangled. So what the Quran says is that when two people are contracting an agreement, then write things down. Surah Baqarah verses, towards the ending of the verses, it mentioned this. Okay, so write things down. And then learn, have things transparent. Have things completely clear cut. So we know that what is what, whose is what. So for example, five people are running a business. One person works 3 days a week, the other person, people are working seven. Is it fair that that person who works 3 days takes this chair? Yeah, I want £700 a week, I'm only working 3 days. You're working, we're going to get the same wage. No, hold on a second, it doesn't work that way. We need to agree beforehand. We need to agree to disagree, but we need to come to a common agreement. There's nothing wrong with this. Okay? This is Islam. Okay, because Allah knew your fitrah. You can't say, oh, he's my dad, or he's my brother, or if it's embarrassing, we don't talk about money. Well, I tell you an issue which came to me. One brother came, and I have to be very careful who I say, what I say, where they are. Just some brothers, okay? One brother came to me and he received a £15,000 bill, okay? Because the three brothers have a business, family business, and the bill came to him. So his other brother said to him, well, the bill came to you, right? So you pay it. It's in your name, you pay the bill. So he asked me, what should I do? I said, was the bill your own personal bill or was it business related? He said it was business related. One other brother received £1,000, £2,000. I received the 15 grand bill. I said, well then, what's your agreement mutually? He said, our mutual agreement is, you just pay whatever bills come your way. So why did you make such a stupid agreement in the first place? Because naturally now you're kicking off because yours is 15, they got 10, or 2. 1 and 2, you got 15. So combine their money, they're spending 3 grand, you're spending 15. Where's the insaf in that? But in the family members, we don't talk about money. Well, clearly you're talking about money now, ain't you? So what did the Quran say? When you transact, write things down. Make things clear, document things. Even when you're in traveling, you know, there's even rules in relation to that as well.